Well, Border Patrol busted a human smuggling operation on the shores of Hutchinson Island.
Four people are in custody. One is still on the run. Chris McGrath is live with the details. And Chris, was the boat from the Bahamas?
Yeah, that's exactly right, Shelley. The boat from the Bahamas, but U.S. Border Patrol doesn't think this group was trying to land here on Hutchinson Island. In fact, U.S. Border Patrol telling me a short time ago that it's more than likely this group was aiming toward West Palm Beach, the closer shoreline, and probably saw authorities, got spooked, and kept going up the coast. In custody right now, three Colombians and a Cuban, all in good health, I'm told, but a fifth person, suspected to be the captain of the boat, is on the loose. Border Patrol says this human smuggling operation is likely highly orchestrated, involving a known criminal organization with ties to South Florida. So there's a good chance a getaway driver picked that fifth man up. Still, Border Patrol says this small boat, no longer than 20 feet, as you can see right here, had no business being on the open Atlantic.
Well, this boat is really designed for a lake. And so having to travel more than 80 miles from the Bahamas up to Fort Pierce does not make a lot of sense, other than a smuggling organization trying to get their load in the United States.
Again, right now, three Colombians, one Cuban in custody, all taken to U.S. Border Patrol's West Palm Beach headquarters for questioning. Authorities hoping to learn more about this trip, how long they were on open water, and if any other vessels were involved. Again, that fifth person on the loose this noontime. On Hutchinson Island, Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.